New tonight, the Seattle Police Department has released a list of which units will be affected during a reassignment plan. Earlier this week, the mayor and interim police chief, Adrian Diaz, announced 100 officers, 100, will move to patrol duty. Nearly a third of those reassigned will include community police team officers and sergeants. Traffic detectives and burglary theft detectives are also affected. Other units include crisis intervention, drug, court, domestic violence, and intelligence.